This is an update from the last tutorial, and I'll be giving you a walkthrough. This is the new loading system that allows you to have carts automatically loaded. This is the release switch. Watch how quickly they are reloaded. When you return to the Minecraft station and the cart gets sent down these tracks, they will be sent to the loading system. This concludes our walkthrough. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Bye-bye.